out here at Perry High School, where the Pirates just defeated Aurora 49-45 to win a sectional title. I've got all four seniors to my left: Izzy McCoon, Grace McCoon, Caitlin Newsome, and Sophia Mika. Ladies, last game on your home court, and it was a good one. How important was it for you guys to come out with that win?
Oh, it was so important. Like, we just want to get as far as we can, and we know we're going to each game we play is going to be hard. It's going to be a good team, and we just have to fight through adversity and just keep going.
Yeah, it's very important. I mean, it's win or we're done for us, so we just want to keep winning and moving on.
We knew we had a win to move on, so we did what we had to do to win.
We're not big, but we're tough and we fight hard, so that'll take us a long way in the tournament.
I'm glad you segued into that, because you guys were undersized. But you battled for rebounds, loose balls. You did all those things you had to do to win. And then when they had that 15-0 run in the middle of the third quarter, you guys kind of, you know, weathered that storm. What changed? What led to their success at that point?
I think that we weren't finishing well, and our offense just wasn't going the way we wanted to. Our defense was still good, but we did get a little foul trouble at the end, but we just fought through it.
Yeah, I think we need to communicate a little more. I mean, played well together, and I think that stretch we just miscommunicating a little bit.
Caitlin, you started out with 2 3-pointers. Izzy and Grace, the whole first half, you guys were dominant, getting to the line, attacking the hoop. Sophia, second half, you were pulling down those big rebounds. How important is it to you as seniors just to do everything that you can possibly do to help the team?
I mean, we've been together since, what, 5th, 6th grade,
yeah.
Middle school, we were undefeated together. I mean, it's just like relationships and connections, like on the court, that you just can't beat with teams like Aurora and teams we see in the tournament. So I think just our relationships and connections and nonverbals on the court will get us far.
All right, congrats on the win today. Good luck on Wednesday against Streetsboro.
Thank you.